What is happening, guys? It's Rocco here. Well, tonight I'm doing a little late night pack opening for you. This is my first contact with the rookie card explosion box. Now, this is ever since the card crate went belly up, I've been looking for something like this, and I saw a Silver Jackify video a few days ago where he opened a box of this. And this is curated by a fellow YouTuber, a newer YouTuber, Filmington. I'm gonna put a link underneath in the description box to a video where he goes into full detail about what's in this. So y'all can go subscribe to his channel, and he'll have a PayPal address down where you can order one of these for yourself. Now this is a $49.99 with $4 shipping, so $53.99. You can go get one of these for yourself. So go check out Filmington. Now, the thing I like about this has all heat. They have things like 85 tops, 90 leaf, 89 upper deck low series, 93 score, amongst other things, other newer packs as well. So, thing I hated about the card crate was you got one or two decent packs, and the rest of it was like a bunch of Panini bullcrap, like Chronicles and USA Baseball, all kind of stuff nobody wanted. This is all fire. So, without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and get into the rookie card explosion box. Doing a late night video tonight because I had so much to do today, and I knew this came in the mail last night, and I've been waiting to have a chance to get into this. I've been very excited. All right, so let's show you guys what's in this. We have 85 tops, 89 upper deck low series, 90 leaf, 93 score, 2014 tops update, 2017 Bowman Chrome, 2017 tops, 2017 Heritage, 2018 Bowman, 2018 tops Chrome, 2018 tops Gallery, 2018 tops Heritage Minor League. I think this is great value because if you bought all these packs individually, this would cost you way more than $54. And it includes what you can pull out of each thing. Just really, really cool. Now, I was not sent this for free. Like, as soon as I saw Silver Jackify's video, I made a beeline for my computer and went onto Filmington's channel and clicked on the PayPal link and ordered one for myself, because this is right up my alley. Cannot wait to get into this. All right. All right, I'm gonna do all these chronologically here. He already has them set up chronologically. Awesome. Yep, let's go ahead and get into it. All right, first pack. We have 85 tops. Looking for the McGuire rookie, Roger Clemens, Kirby Puckett, and I think Doc Gooden's rookie card is in this as well. All right, here we go. A game card thing. Joe Sambito. Dave Stewart as a Ranger. Rick Camp. Sean Abner. Wow. One of the original busts. Number one overall pick who did absolutely nothing in the big leagues. Bit of a time capsule there. It's Joel Skinner. Johnny Ray. Mike Moore. Greg Brock. Let's see. Jim Fanning. Carmelo Martinez. Cecil Cooper. Juan Behringer. Jeff Lotti, Andy Van Slyke. Wow, as a Cardinal. And Dickie Knowles. All right. All right, next we have 89 Upper Deck. Looking for that Griffey. And if not that, Randy Johnson, John Smoltz, Gary Sheffield, all those guys. Okay, we got Mike Marshall, Ron Robinson, Mickey Brantley. Let me flip these over. Okay. There's a young Al Leiter. Let's see, Willie Frazier, Oral Hershiser, Jeff Pico, Tom Candiotti, Mel Hall, a checklist, a couple of stickers. We got the Metropolitans and the Braves. Terry Clark, Tony Fernandez, Junior Ortiz, and Jim Eisenreich. Okay. All right, we're moving into the 90s. Hopefully we'll have a little bit better luck with the 90s packs than we did with the 80s. Okay, 90 Leaf. This is Series 1 with the Sammy Sosa. There's the puzzle piece. There's Big Cecil. Oil Can Boyd. Doug Jones. Ramon Martinez. Scott Fletcher. Lance Parrish. Eric Davis, Rob Murphy, there's the Hawk, Andre Dawson, Craig Worthington, Nick Asaski, Tom Hankey, Jeff Russell, Chris Sabo, and Harold Reynolds. All right. Now we have 93 score. And obviously the card to get in this is the Derek Jeter. I do not have a Derek Jeter rookie card, so I do have a minor league card of his. But I do not have a rookie card of his. Okay, we have Alex Cole, Gerald Clark, Mike Fetters, Pat Listash, Rookie of the Year. This guy was a big-time prospect back in the day, and his cards are worth it. A bunch, but he fell off pretty quick. Whoa, that's a pretty cool Pudge Rodriguez card right there. Kirk McCaskill, another Pudge, a base Pudge right there. Awesome. Ken Caminiti, Kevin Tappany, Gary Sheffield. There's Big Mac, Mark McGuire, Rick Sutcliffe, Tim Fortugno, okay. John Flaherty, Luis Gonzalez, and Steve Avery. All right. All right, now we're getting into the more modern stuff. Here's a 2014 Topps. Mookie Betts, which is definitely the big time card. Jacob DeGrom and George Springer is in this one. Let's see what we got. Daisuke Matsuzaka, Francisco Cervelli, Brandon Hicks, Reed Brignac, Josh Colemanter, Marcus Stroman rookie card. Very cool. I'll put that off to the side. Another Marcus Stroman rookie card as a rookie debut. Adam Jones, Jeter, cool, and Chris Martin. All right. All All right, next we have a 2017 Bowman Chrome. Got Aaron Judge, Alex Bregman. Let's see what we got. All right. Oh, there's Leody Taveras, Rangers prospect. Will he pan out? Will he pan out? I hope so. We need a prospect to come up that works out for us. Torrey Hunter, Mark Zagunas, purple. Let's see what this is numbered to. This is out of 250. I don't know if you guys can see that. There we are. Zach Britton and Kyle Schwarber. All right. Next we have 2017 Topps base. Okay, Kevin Gausman, Wilmer Flores, Nolan Arenado league leader card, Aaron Sanchez, David Dahl, Addison Russell. Another Addison Russell. Colby Rasmus, Bryce Harper, and Scott Schebler. All right. And next we have a Heritage Minor League. Let's see what we got here. There's a Juan Soto, Ronald Acuna, and Vladimir Guerrero in this. So hopefully we land one of those guys. Alex Kirilloff, Mike Soroka, Richard Urena, Riley Pint, saves leaders with these guys. Luis Urias, Khalil Lee, and Hudson Potts. All right. All right, next we have 2018 Bowman. Okay, we have Roddy Red. Okay. Zach Greinke, Ryan McMahon, Nick Williams. Oh. There's a Joey Gallo. That's kind of a cool looking card. Dave Dunning, Alex Fado, Taylor Clark, Justin Dunn, and Daniel Johnston. Okay. Man, still have three packs to go. 2018 Topps Chrome. Okay. There's this Roddy Red guy again. There's a Judge. Very cool. Cody Allen refractor and German Marquez. All right. And we have a 2018 Topps Gallery. Okay, we have Justin Upton, Chris Stratton, there's Trout. Victor Caratini, Josh Donaldson, and artists. All right, and the last pack. We have 2018 Heritage Minor League. Let's see who's in this. Vlad Jr., Eloy Jimenez, Fernando Tatis. All right. Okay, we have these guys. There's Ronnie Dawson. These guys here. Pavin Smith. Alec Hansen. Estevan Florial. Which, from what I understand, this guy's very highly touted in the Yankees organization. I think. I'll have to look that up afterwards. But I've heard of this guy. Dylan Cousins. Freesier Perez. All right. Well, it didn't get any of the big rookies in this, but I think this is awesome. This is an awesome product. Filmington bringing the heat with the rookie card explosion box. Yeah, guys, I'll leave that link down in the description box. So you can go get one of these for yourself. Filmington, man, awesome. Keep it up, man. I can't wait for version 2. Man, keep it up, man. This is an awesome idea. Fantastic. I didn't get very much in this box, but just the having the opportunity, that was a bunch of packs in this with the potential to pull heat. Man, can't wait for version 2. So you guys go to Filmington's channel, subscribe to him, and pick one of these up for yourself. All right, guys, take care. Bye-bye.